Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. This is Beatrice and you're watching Elegant and Feisty. Today I've got something completely different for you. I've got a vlog. I'm going to be taking you on my little journey for the day. I'm actually DJing at a tango event tonight, so I have lots to do. I've got to get ready, I've got to get my equipment ready, my music ready, and yeah, so very busy day ahead, and it's something that I haven't done since back in February. So it's been ages since I've had a DJing gig. So come along on the journey, have some fun, and yeah. Okay guys, I'm just getting my things ready. Unfortunately, the ring light, you can see it in my glasses. But anyway, I'm just setting everything up, so I might just try and show you. I'll turn it up. So tango music's a little bit of an acquired taste. It's not for everyone, but I absolutely adore it. I love it, and I'm addicted to it. It's time to do my nails with this beautiful red color from Chanel. And I've just realized I forgot to put on my glasses. And I can't see anything.
All right, that is much, much better now. Can you see anything there?
Anyway, I'm going to fast forward this because otherwise it'll be incredibly boring. But essentially, tonight's milonga it's a tango event. It's the word that is used to describe a tango, an evening of tango dancing. And we haven't had anything like this for quite a number of months, probably since February or March. So it's quite exciting. There are still a lot of restrictions around it, so we can't have, you know, 200 people or anything like that. I think there's a limit of about 60 people, and most people will be going with partners, which normally wouldn't happen at a It's not that it wouldn't happen at a milonga, but usually at milongas people just dance with everyone. So exciting! I can't wait. Okay, so I've got everything ready now. I've got my laptop with my mouse, my glasses. I have my case here, which contains all my cables. It's got my DAC, it's got my mixer, it's also got an iPad which I use as a backup, and what else, just other, you know, just bits and pieces. And then I have my speaker, which really I'm just taking for just in case. I don't think I'll have to use it, but I'm taking it anyway. Right, and now I'm going to do something about this hair, which is really crazy. I just washed it a couple of hours ago, and I am going to straighten it. Okay, so my hair's done. Much better. And I've got a little bit of makeup on, and now for my lipstick, which is MAC. Okay, as for the dress, I'm thinking I'm going to wear this white dress, which has, oh, you can't really tell there, but it's shorter at the front than it is at the back. And shoes, I'm a little bit undecided. I'm thinking these ones. Oh, these two would be really good, except they're getting old. I really need some new shoes. And then I'll be wearing these shoes just to get there, just to get to the venue.
Okay, and in case you're wondering which shoes won, it's the black and silver sparkly number.
Oh my God, I'm on the way there and I'm starting to get really nervous. Very, very nervous. Excited too, but nervous. Please consider subscribing. I'm sorry if the videos are a little bit shaky now. I'm holding on to my phone, as you can see in the mirror. So please consider subscribing. Leave me some comments. Give it a big thumbs up. And if you're interested, you can also follow me on Instagram. So I'll put a link somewhere for you, maybe in the comments. Thank you so much, and I will see you next time. Bye.